Sauk Prairie. Huge matchup in Division III. Last year's runner-up, Cuba City, getting 23-1. Belleville, Cubans in control in the second. Danielle Matuzak inside for two. Cuba City leads 25-5. Wildcats trying to get something going offensively. Nice ball movement finds Natalie Mannion, who gets the hoop and harm. But Belleville down 18 at the break. Cubans keep things going in the third. Maggie Timmerman drives baseline and goes glass. Cuba City cruises to the 50-26 victory. They'll get Cambridge in sectionals.